Got a game seven win. We still chasing what we chasing.
My man, right, we'll get started with Law. We'll get started with Law. You can go, Law.
Reggie, I saw in the third quarter you took a hard ball, had to shake it off, and I saw Rajon was kind of clapping, telling you, you know, stay in it. What was going through your mind during that period, and how did you come in and close this game the way you did?
Honestly, I thought I got fouled on, I think, the Bobby block, so I'm a little frustrated coming back to the bench. I've loved having Rondo here since he's gotten here. He's definitely always in my corner. He's on me. He's making sure I stay as locked in as possible. I like to try to pride myself on being able to move to the next play, but times that I'm not able to, he really just kind of holds me accountable. Like I said, he harps on me. He's like a big brother. Now, he's been great from that stance for me, and just learning from him, us, seeing his dedication and what he brings to the team, that's amazing. And just fortunate enough that we all stayed locked in and find a way to get a win.
Thanks. Go over, Kahari.
Hey, what's going on, Reggie? You all had seven players that scored in double figures. Can you just elaborate on the way that everyone was able to step up tonight?
I think it all started with Big Dog, with Kawhi. Kawhi, he came up with a mentality that he was going to take this game today. He was going to come in and lead. He wasn't going to be shy about his play at all. And he really got it going early. And then once he got it going early, you know, guys have to load up. The defenses have to change the coverages. And everybody just stay prepared. You know, we know we're, I think, the best three-point shooting team in the league. We haven't necessarily shot it particularly well in this series. We have a lot of looks that have been in and out. But we were fortunate enough to get them to go in on our home court today. But I think Kawhi did a great job of getting it going for himself early, and then welcoming the double, triple teams, moving the ball and allowing the rest of us to eat on the backside. So, you know, hats off to him. Hats off to everybody for being ready, especially my man from Duke, Luke Coolhand, playing special. It's been great being my second playoffs with him, you know, being in the playoff in Detroit now, seeing him just mature and being ready for the moment. Him and Terrence were special for us. I mean, you can name countless name guys. We was fortunate enough to see Marcus make shots today, Batum, especially when we asked him to do defensively. But the T-Man and Luke, for their minutes to fluctuate the way they have throughout the season, not necessarily always playing in this series and to come in and play big minutes, not being afraid of the moment in game seven. Hats off to them. It was special. And, you know, there's just as much part of this win as anybody. So, thankful for them. You know, thankful what we were able to accomplish. We played a great team in Dallas, and just fortunate enough to get the win today.
Thank you, Richard. That's all the time we got with you.
All right, John, have a good one.
Take care. We'll have Nicholas Batum up next.